forget about it. With all them sodden wars everywhere, nobody's setting sail anymore.
Well, it's gotta be hard, because you're a sailor. Let's check out the Water Economy Commercial Trading Post. And cool it with the My Name stuff. Oh wow, this is a pretty big place. Can I sleep while trespassing in this place?
That's just right.
As if he actually mean that.
Harbormaster Rewald.
Walk blessed.
No, thank you. Should I take some roasted goat meat? Sure. How do they keep this place so cold? Salmon. More salmon. Ooh! Special symbol! Sweet. Was this like pumping in air-conditioned air? So you think they'd have a door to keep the cold in? Silly people. Just looking around, hope you don't mind. Hi.
So many strange faces. Well, isn't it nice?
Haha. Indeed. Well, who's down there? It's another harbor master? Oh no, you're a head or a fisher broad. You guys change places. I'm new in this area. Do you happen to have any tips for me?
Tips? It just be wary if you're outside city walls. I guess you've noticed as much already, but this country has seen better days.
You're a hunter, right? How's the situation in the wilderness?
Don't ask. Oh, blazes. Where's this supposed to lead?
Yeah, he says the same thing as everyone else does. Well, all the hunters do anyway. Thank you. reach those. Ah, you leave me to my sneaking? Excellent. I just looked in this one, right? Yeah. Alright. Let's see if I can sleep here. I've always been able to sleep in other people's houses before. Here we go. 10 p.m. Sleep until 8. The life in an adventure is very hard. I need a lot of rest. Let's look around the harbor some more and see if I can find at least one more Hammerbird egg. See where I'm going. It's a beautiful thing.
Yes?
Yes.
Ahoy.
Ahoy, might I. It's an interesting area. This just goes out to... yeah. The wilderness. I'm gonna check out that boat. Let me look up here first. Nothing. And let me look like...
in no bed, sorry.
What does that mean?
In no bed, sorry.
In no bed.
Oh, you're here. I, didn't know you were on patrol today, too.
Okay, I don't talk much.
Darwin's wife got sick, so I pitched in
for... in no bed, sorry.
Any troubles?
No. Nothing worth mentioning. There were these Killian sailors who got pretty loud earlier this week, but Gilbert and Mira got it under control.
Ah, that's Calaeans for you. Dressed up like some shit-faced artist threw a bucket of paint over their clothes. And always making trouble. Anyway, keep your chin up, boy. You're doing good work.
Thanks, friend. I'll see you around.
Bunch of racists. Let's see if there's anything interesting on this boat. Oh. Ahoy! There's nothing interesting on here. Thought I was gonna fall in the water there. Is this the other end of the fish... fishing lodge, yeah. Fishing lodge? Yes. Let's look up here. At the top of one of these, there might be a mystical symbol. You never know. Or a magical symbol. Or a magical mystical symbol. Yeah, cause oh, haven't I been over here? Harbor Gate, yeah. I want to see where the birds go. Maybe at night they don't. I walked all along this stuff. Kind of wondering if maybe on top of that. Egg. Damn you. It went kind of low over there, maybe on that rock? Oh, can I pick some wheat? Oh, another! Stop running all over the place, will ya? My last cheese wheel. Spend it wisely. Sword of Flames. Oh, that's fine. Oh, we got a straggler thing of wheat. Maybe up on... Oh, crap! Fully grown rats. Oh, this thing was flying! Okay, the physics in this area is a little strange. Rats among the wheat. What is that? Don't push me, man. Oh, wow. He's down there, isn't he? This guy. Wild Mage. Ow. You like to play with fire too, don't you? Ah! Die, bitch. Nah, I don't feel like dying today, but thanks. Ugh. Nice claw. Ooh, another staff of frostbite. Sweet. I'm overweight now, unfortunately. I'm gonna drop the mage light one. Also, there's another way we can help with our weight. Ice claw, yeah. Tasty little ice claws. 386 is our total weight. Alright. People just hanging out here. So I have to check her camp too, but let me just see if there's a nest around here. And then my quest will be done, except for turning it in. Oh, this would be a perfect place for a nest. Why? Why no nest? If I can see anything. The ones over here don't seem to... Maybe along here. Oh, whoop. Little nook you got over here. A spell tome for summoning ghostly black bear. I like that idea. Oh, is that under... Yeah, it's under here. The other books are under consumables. Summon ghostly black bear. For 90 seconds. Sweet. Which one's conjuring? Level 8. Cool. Oh, he's gonna be better than the skeleton. Sweet. He's all the way over there. Potion of protection from fire and recipe for chemicum swiftness. That's a lycanthropy thing. A learning book for psionics adept. Nothing in these boxes. Crates, whatever. Alright, so I'm thinking... Run, Birdie. Look at that over there in the middle of nowhere. That's interesting. Oh, ice claw! I'm finding a lot of them. I am keeping this out for now. Suppose I can get up there. Where are the nests, baby? Is that my buddy? Or is that something else? I think that was my buddy. I was over there already. My poor buddy, he gets stuck on rocks. Quite comical. Okay, I don't know why some... Of course. Go around this way. You've lost your way, haven't you? Don't you push me, man. How can you even push me? You're a ghost. Looking for one of those nests. I don't see the birds around here, but it seems like this would be a good place for it. Don't push. Something that... Oh. Why? Didn't work. Ow. I can't even see what I'm aiming at. Ah. Pretty good shot, aren't you? I'm gonna fall right down into the middle of them. Ow! They're giving me boo-boos over there. I don't want the boo-boos. Red thing down there, see that? Oh, jeez. How about a bear? A bear of doom. Oh, it's a cave troll over here. Ha ha ha. Fire to prevent regeneration. Alright, go get the other guys. He's good for 90 seconds, so I want to get all my use out of him. Oh, you killed him? Oh my. Can I summon another? Probably not. First things first. What's heavy? Oh, that? Wow, that's for a lot of minutes. I'll save that. Was close. Ah, I have bread to replace the one I just ate. Okay. Oh, you know what? I bet you. I'll use a lesser soul gem. High Women Camp. Print. Oh, just wheat. Blueprint for a firm leather helmet. Health potion and magic potion. Standard, nice. Anything else? What's some kind of... Whoops. That was funny. What is this? A learning book for marksman adept. I guess that guy who was shooting at me didn't need to read that. He was pretty good by himself. Alright, I'm having trouble finding this last book. Oh. I thought that was a clamshell I could open. But no, this is a muscle. Where do these birds go? They don't settle down, these ones. Pretty sure I'm heading back to Ark. Let me just check around here. Not seeing anything. Come on, man, one more. Wow, okay. I really don't know. Is this back to Ark? I think so. Although this is still by the, what do you call it? The harbor. So I wonder if maybe up here somewhere? But I can't climb that, at least not from there.
Madame?
You guys see where these stupid birds land? Running at me. That's a crazy ghostie running at me like that. Let's head back to Ark. I don't know, maybe. See, I don't ever see these ones land. Unless. Unless on top of that. That hut. But I don't know how I could get up there. I've been over here. Pretty bloody. Oh, he's gonna be unsummoned, that's right. Q. could be an egg on the end of this, maybe. I cannot jump, though. Wow, and I'm stuck on stuff. Oh god. Not seeing any eggs. Have I... I don't think I've gone along this. That's not gonna work. I don't think there would be one near a waterfall. I don't know if I can get this. Fill this, okay. Well, sorta. I lost altitude. There he is.